a lot of people were operating over time without actually understanding who Lorraine Hansberry was. I think that's one of the problems that occurred. And I think that...
How young she was,
but also that she was somebody who considered that to be a protest play. And I think that somehow over time people perceived it as an integrationist play. And it was removed from the political stance that she was, that not only was she taking, but that she was on the left,
right.
She was a radical.
Right.
And so, and I think that, you know, it was interesting to me, you know, how Amiri Baraka realized over time that Lorraine was asking the right questions. Where are we gonna live? How are we gonna survive? What are we gonna do? He comments that she had a really sophisticated analysis. I think it was maybe too subtle for some people at the time. And I think that people have mistaken that subtlety and the universality for something very soft. And Lorraine Hansberry does not
I
come across as soft.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything soft about Lorraine.